Let's see who it is.
My friend.
Oh, really? Let's see what he's doing.
Let's see what he's doing. The confidence is so amazing, you know? Like, it's literally the opposite of Gucci. He's like, you know what I mean? Like, he's like a happy, charismatic, like, and high energy. Gucci's like,
he really is. He is the king of content. I love fucking Speedy. I love him.
We should do an IRL stream with him. That's probably a horrible idea. To be honest.
Send you out.
He's doing
here,
bad, ain't he?
No, I would never. I would never do IRL. Something. I would never do IRL in my life.
That guy was so fucking hammered. I think he would still come at us if I pulled a gun on him.
He said try to.
Yeah.
He threatened to do for you to do it.
Like, is he not from Florida? He knows if he hits me, I can't.
That was his fucking steroids, bro.
Yeah.
Stay back! Stay back! Stay back! Stay back! Stay back! We should get Speedy on. You want to?
Yeah, we should get him on.
You know what we should do with him one day? I have an idea with Speedy. I'll ask Kyler to text him. Why don't we do an early stream one day where he's live and we'll give him some money, obviously. We'll split like donos or something, right?
You gotta get this guy some money.
He heads live, but on our show through Discord. And we like impractical jokers the whole thing.
Oh, genius.
So we tell him what to do in his earpiece. And he has to do it. That's a great idea, right? That's a funny idea. Like us controlling Speedy, and he'll do anything.
It's
so
really good.
So, holy shit. Chat, do you want us to do that?
It's called IP2 Always Wins. No matter what you do, no matter how amazing you are, you can't win.
Oh, I know.
So, there you go.
I still want to go through that sometime and like look at all of them. And
why? I get it. Like, I understand it. Like, I deal with shit. Like,
why do they insist their watermark and everything be on everything if they don't support anybody and they just talk shit? Explain that. Explain how that helps your future out.
It doesn't. It doesn't.
If
I don't want to be...
I don't know who the mods are on there. I don't know, like, I don't know the difference. I just see the people that, like, shitpost. The memes and funny cartoon shit and whatever, I think is funny. But when people sit there and, like, post lies about you... I'm sorry, that's not helping you, and it's not helping you, like, with people commenting, like, oh, he's scamming, he's faking shit. What if you, you know, go out and, like, do something and try and have new viewers coming in and believe that shit? So if they're
no,
wanting
there's,
us
there's,
to support...
there's no growth in this. There's no growth in supporting
that
shit.
Because no one wants to be associated with it.
No one wants to be associated with it. I agree. I asked God...
We've literally asked people about it, and they're like, no, I'm good.
Yeah.
And I'm sorry, I don't blame them, because what is it going to do for you? Because they say, you know, oh, Beck tries to be on stream, this and that. I don't try to be on stream, trust me.
Come be on stream.
But.
No, come be on stream and explain it. Because I know what's up, though.
I know, but then if I'm, like, being distant or not talking or whatever, it's because I'm trying to fucking stay out of your stream. And then I get blamed for, like, oh, she's leaving you because she's being distant. Like, I can't win, so I am staying here. I live here with him. Just deal with it at this point. Seriously, I'm just going to live my life because that's what I'm doing here.
I know. Okay. Imagine if you made a game called You Can't Win.
Mm-hmm.
That's what it's called. It's called IP2 Always Wins. No matter what you do, no matter how amazing you are, you can't win.
Oh, I know. They act like they created your channel.
Yeah, I know. No, I'm fully aware. I know.
I'm sorry. I'm just like... It's just ridiculous at this point. It's like, grow the fuck up.
No, that's all you guys are doing. We're talking about no one asked you. All you guys been doing is saying no shit like that, dude. Like, come on, dude.
Hello. So you're gonna have opinions about me, but no one asked me? That makes no sense either. How are you gonna form opinions when you don't, like, straight up ask me, or you always like, oh, it's this way. Like, they will say things are, like, the totally opposite of what they actually were. That's what's mind-boggling to me.
Oh, apparently, you're, according to the chat, you're drunk right now.
I'm not drunk at all. Jeez. I'm actually very sober. I haven't even smoked weed or anything, but hey, that's a good idea, so I can deal with it.
Cheers. I'm gonna take a shot later.
I'll say a hell of a lot more if I'm already talking like this.
Well, let's get some fire sales. Let's fucking monetize the sadness and shit. Fuck it. Yeah, well. Yeah, do that. All right, pee in the drive-thru. I play Call of Duty.
Okay.
And I only knife people.
Only what?
Only knife
only
people.
Knife people.
Like ballistic knife type shit.
What does that mean?
Whatever knife I had at my arms.
Oh, okay, that's what's up.
Hey,
that's
what does
up.
That mean?
I mean, he only stab niggas.
Oh wow. So it means you have a knife on you right now?
No, in the game, babe.
Oh. I don't play Call of Duty. I don't know.
That's what I'm saying.
So they call me Blade.
Blade.
Because I was only used to be Blade. I have a fucking fast charger.
Fast charger.
Like what kind of charger? Like a car? Or like a charger?
Yes, I do have a car.
No, I know you have a car.
He means like a charger for like phones.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm literally charging right now.
Because I'm a fucking professional.
Period.
You know Andy Dick?
Yeah.
Oh God.
Do you know Andy Dick?
I know of her. I don't know her, but I know of her.
Anonymous donated $3. Why not all go to the RV
like,
and do
like
some
shrooms? It's like you see the whole world.
Yes! You see the world
babe,
in a different way.
Baby.
Like,
she doesn't want to do shrooms. She doesn't want
to
do shrooms.
I'm about to convince her.
You want to go to the RV and do shrooms?
I don't fucking care.
It's
like,
up.
You know we love
shrooms. They say it's up like a kite.
Like a kite. Read it right. Like a kite. I've been trying to get into these shrooms because I love shrooms, dude.
Anonymous sent $5. Damn, you killing me, love. But just for you, I need to see that booty.
No, you don't.
What did I tell you the next time you said that? What was I gonna say?
What you gonna say, Beck?
So he says, I need to get bigger tits and figure it out. Then get a bigger dick and figure it out.
Oh shit!
Take me to the store.
That's like the equivalent. Hey. You're telling me I need bigger boobs. It's the same thing.
$3. Please stop ignoring donation messages.
Please stop ignoring donation messages. You're poor, dying of fire.
Something about R. Kelly, something.
R. Kelly's and ain't nothing wrong with a little bump and figure it out.
insane, though.
Oh my god!
This AJ number dude. That's just some fuck shit for stu people that don't know math. And I'm gonna fuck you right. And that R. Kelly. Oh, you making me fish and sex? Look up. What? I mean, are you making me fish and sex?
No.
Because I'm gonna change my opinion about it.
If you're gonna.
Oh, yeah, you make me wings. Cool. And you're not going to rape. Oh, well, oh, shit. We got to fucking play it. We got to buck her down, dude. We got to buck her down here, dude.
Oh, hold on. They playing the shit, man. But I'm not going to dance because you told me that.
Yeah. I said certified freak.
Get it, Brian. Right,
boy,
get it,
bro. Oh, days a week.
Yeah. Oh, yes. Get it, Brian. Hold on. Week.
For some hype. Beck's big hands know how to work the clam and sausage. Just make sure Brian only gets to watch.
Hey, wow.
They had to go.
I love you. What up?
You too.
What was that?
Are you good, babe?
Yeah, I'm good.
Sure?
Yeah, I got it wrong.
Are you eating more mushrooms?
Yeah, I'm eating more.
Baby. You have
I love you.
I love you too. These you gave up on?
Yeah, that's what I gave up.
Anonymous donated $3. Beck, are you mad that Brian ruined your chance for some BBC and chocolate fountain?
No, not at all. Because I'm not interested in doing stuff like that. Baby, I'm making the bed.
Well, that's what I wanted.
Where am I going to sleep?
With me.
I'll sleep back here.
Okay, sleep with me.
Okay, can I make the bed then?
Okay.
Or do you want me to sleep in the back?
Just sleep with me.
Can you get up?
Yeah, I'm going to get up.
Thank you.
I'll stand up.
Oh, yeah, all right. Just do it.
You made it, baby. Mm-hmm. You made it.
Come then.
Please.
Yes, lay down. No, babe, come on. Oh my God, baby. Turn around. What are you doing?
Why are you not putting your tip off?
Babe, please get up.
Okay, lay down.
No, turn around.
Lay down.
Turn around.
Lay down.
I gotta get the wings out. Come on. Hey. Get up.
What up, baby? Get up. Hi, baby.
Can you turn around?
Yeah, goddamn right. I love you. What up, baby?
I love you too. Can you get up?
I'm turning around. What do you mean?
Turn around.
I love you.
Get up.
Okay.
Put your head up there on the pillow.
What's up?
Put your head up there on the pillow.
What do I want to?
What do you want to do?
I want to lay down with you. Come on.
So get in.
Okay, I'm going to lay down with you. Calm down there, princess.
Why are you okay? Y'all can call it a rage quit or whatever, but watch the RV cam and you can see what I was doing with the foil, you dumbass.
Song request. Fuck this. Yeah, this is what I get for allowing fucking fucking with your fucking stupid fucking song requests. Here, fuck it! Fuck you. There you go. You win, I lose. Fuck you.
Called IP2 always wins. No matter what you do, no matter how amazing you are, you can't win.